Dad, why are you watching Umrah on TV?
Because I really want to do Umrah right now, but I can't, and you know why.
Oh, true. You can't really go for Hajj or Umrah right now, but I can tell you something which has rewards just like Hajj and Umrah. Tell me! Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever prays Fajr in congregation, then sits remembering Allah until the sun has risen, then he prays 2 rak'ah, for him is the reward like that of a Hajj and Umrah.
Wow, subhanallah!